I'm more good friends with his friend Ted. That's the one I talk to all the time.
Yeah, sure.
There we go, EPK. There are the first stitches. You can see the wrist cuts here. Let's show this to them. See? Spooky. So nice.
Yeah. In both of them. So how old are your kids now?
Okay, you ready? Get a close up of these. Pretty sketchy, huh? We don't put it on the back because I wear a shirt, so you don't see that, but this is all you see. Like, my head could fall off at any moment. Take out one of these strings.
This is the bit where I disappeared.
Going.
So what we have here, this is Herman's walk-around chest. This is basically so they could remove his hearts. It's got a zipper on here. This unzips. This opens up here. Little blue screen template in there so we could basically comp in a deeper cavity. And then this piece also sticks in here like this. We also have an insert chest that basically this is set up on a hinge that opens up.
I'll just show that. Sometimes the glue gets a little cold when it's down low. It's a little ticklish.
Here's a big reveal.
You like it, right?
Two hours later, right?
All the insides are blue.
David?
Yeah. I'm like Mystique in there. I feel like I'm Tony Roma's.
Where's the lobster?
Then you go like this, you go, there'll be some kind of and reaction, like you'll start to, the life will ebb out of you. You'll put the new, you'll take the new clean heart and you'll stick it back in. And then you'll reach for this thing here. And you'll go, staple, sit, you'll staple it in. Say your goodbye, because when it goes,
put that back.
Take
in.
Take that out. Yeah.
Take this out. It doesn't feel like me.
Yeah.
I was rather proud of it. Put that back in. Clean it first.